Hey, Vikram, is this a bomb? shit, we're fucking arrow.
I'm a thief.
Is that a bomb?
No, answer me, Vikram. Is this a bomb? Are you booby trapped?
No.
You should relax. This is gonna be good.
This way, Miss White. I always have time to put on a tux and eat free food for a good cause.
We'll be saving this year. Well, I'm going around to work with Josephine from the New York Times for summer for this year. And we're having an annual fund for next month. It's such a mercy.
It would be my pleasure.
Is there anything else I can do to you?
What the fuck do you want?
In favor.
Motion. Which comes as a I'm not talking to anybody about this. According to my religion, couple of my dead respect to God on the seat. And I don't know, by the way, that he talks about me outside. I don't think so. There's
a lot going on, but sorry, I'm different.
I heard what I heard. I'm giving you all the information I have. I don't need this. I need my friend. Qualify the
guy
to
get turned.
You know, it's nice to make a walk like this.
Just go stop me. You guys start telling us about what's going on inside the bank. We can talk about this later. If you go in office, you come down, you've got a full list of people. But for now, you've got to deal with this situation. First, you need me and everyone else. And then we start talking about it. I apologize. If you use things, not us here. Find out.
Who do you
want
to know?
How many more? We've got about four. How many more?
I don't know. 20, 30. It's entirely this shit. Why can't I go anywhere without being harassed? They're thrown out of the tank. I'm a hostage. I get harassed. I go to the airport. I can't go through security without a random selection. Random my ass.
I bet you can get a tag,
though. It's a total curse.
Two buses with full gas tanks, one jumbo jet with full gas tanks. On the runway, it was till 9 p.m. to do this, then they pulled one hostage every hour from the team, and the bank is secured in some place. We need to make sure that this is the land, we don't give them the jet, there's no plan. Maybe possible. Till I talk to them, they give them a night and a couple of phones. So now we will. Let's let them wonder what we're doing.
Excuse me, Detective, this is off the case. He's the
chairman boy
of the bank. You want to talk to him?
Absolutely.
Mr. Cage, I want them to take the Frazier.
You think the kids are from the
No.
I just found out that my brothers and sisters. I don't know where they're going.
They want a jet.
Would you like me to arrange them?